is Taylor again. Taylor brought to a halt at about the 30-yard line.
They're going to run for it.
Oh, pushed back at the 5-yard line is Nyheim Hines.
Happen, make a play in the backfield.
Come up on 3 minutes. Luton is set. And it's guess who?
Is Robinson, once he sees him block, he knows he's not going out in a pass play, so he's free to rush the quarterback. So he sees Robinson blocking, and...
away at a safe. This is Madison.
Well, stayed healthy. Harris watched. The boy, is it paying off now? Here comes the pressure, and Newton gets rid of it. That was Zach Cunningham coming untouched.
The game where his team got shut out. Here's a handoff. Adrian Peterson, great tackle by Zach.
What had happened to him?
Second down, 3. Leno the block at the left tackle, and they go downfield, an incomplete look.
Terrific toe work, footwork by Higgins as Piron is shoved backwards here.
For Lamar Jackson, 13 to 17 through the end. Here they come again. It's Cunningham that time.
Now use that timeout. There they go.
And Stanley holding on.
From the 25, here he comes. Ooh. Lost the ball on the turf.
And Cunningham's working the other way. He spins back around with the left arm and punches it out. And Derrick Henry never feels it. That's just a terrific play and effort by 41 Cunningham.
Tennessee.